right, so now we're going to dunk the turkey into the hot oil. I have shut the propane tank off, so that way there's no fire going on down there, just to be on the safe side. Now you just plop it right on in there. I like to go nice and slow. And it can make a mess.